he will take a win by any means possible. But as one of the UFC's top strikers, this welterweight star is taking the judges out of the equation, as he has used fists and feet to finish each of his opponents during his winning streak by way of spectacular knockout. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. Our tale of the...
Ready to fight? Ready.
We are underway. All right, so here he is, ready for round one. This man is all the rage, given what he did his last time out. It was a win by flush knockout. Now he'll try to keep the momentum going as the challenges get more difficult. You win in the UFC, 9 times out of 10, the next opponent is decidedly better. That is certainly the case here tonight.
Yeah, it's freaky. It's like he's cheating. You know, it's like he's got rocks in his gloves.
All right, here we go. First round is underway. Look for him to try to set up the early takedown attempt. That would be a path to trying to set up one of his vaunted submissions, and might look to work the ground game here pretty early, Joe. So we'll see how early he shoots and tries to get this fight where he's most comfortable.
That's a big uppercut he just landed.
Oh, huge shot there.
Good defense there.
Oh, tags him again with a flush left hand. Nice combination there.
That one hurt. Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
He got tagged there. Yeah, he's getting lit up here.
Punch is blocked. Oh, he found the target there, Joe. Nice punch. Again, going back to the jab, just out of range. Good job keeping that head off the center line. Slips to avoid the right hand.
Nice inside leg kick.
Lands an outside leg kick of his own.
Nice jab.
Follows it up with a nice combination. Tags him with the left. He landed that inside leg kick.
Big uppercut. Nice uppercut. Look at that. Wow. Oh, he's going for it here.
Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy. Back and forth we go!
Tags him.
Very nice leg kick for him there. Can't take too many of those.
Good shot. Doing a fantastic job of blocking shots.
Timely defense there. Huge block for him. Whiffs on the uppercut there.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Well, the strike lands, but he is visibly fatigued, Joe, and as such, not doing a whole lot of damage at this point in the fight.
And a nice kick.
Oh, it looks like the leg is hurt here, Joe. You can even see him limping a little bit. Oh, working the inside of that leg.
Oh, nice.
All right, here, final seconds of round one.
He clipped him again.
Lands to the body. Round two next.
Stop, stop, stop.
Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two underway. Well, there's no denying his credentials as a striker, but he felt like more often than not in the UFC, he was unable to keep the fight where he is strongest because his takedown defense just wasn't up to par with the stronger wrestlers in this division. So what does he do? Leaves his longtime striking gym, steps firmly out of his comfort zone, and goes to one of the best wrestling gyms in the world. Let's see if it pays dividends here.
Nice shot. Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the butt. Tagged him.
Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
And he lands it to the leg.
Oh, good kick.
He's out! He's out! And here's the end of the fight.
All right, we go back inside.
take that knee, but they clap when he catch that ball. These cats nowadays, quick, I see they scrap, but ain't got no pause. Laws breaking oath, take us, y'all, the biggest liars of them all. I said fire in the mind and the hearts of the men that want to clap, but it pop off. No excuses, all applause, revolution, all the solve. Restitution ain't solution for the lives that had been lost. By the time you hear this song, there'll be plenty, plenty gone. Time my sis be under grass while the killers be at home. Now my dealers keep that chrome and my pimp can keep them hoes. I'm gon' keep on pushing this pen, I don't write on no iPhone. Alright, I'm old fashioned, but my style cannot be cloned. Timeless classics on you bastards, that I rap shit all day long.
If you looking for the real, you know exactly who to come and get. Watch how you approach me, homie, miss me with that sucker shit. Hanging out the window like a Malcolm with the yapa. If I said it, then I meant it, ain't apologizing, partner, that's the real shit. They said they looking for the real. Said the music lack a feeling, but well, this is something they can feel.
Rolling in the coupe, jamming, grand Snoop. They know that I'm moving through the hood in my hoopty hoop. Out my shoe, get your ass bent around like a hula hoop. I play the block in a foolish coupe. Ooh, tell them fella. They hella yellow. They talking tough, but they mellow yellow. You catch them slipping, what's happening, fella? Watch they ass go Helen Keller. Can't hear, can't see, can't tell them, tell them. Lord have mercy, I done prayed so many days for y'all to try. I've been waiting to buy your flowers, send them your mama, let her cry. I bought a new AK today, and I'm so happy. I might bust it on you busters here in traffic.
Main man, nobody be me. Main man, nobody be me. Main man, nobody be me. Main man, nobody.
I'm terrible. Words that I spill will lift out of graves while I kill at will. Frozen like ice cubes, chipped like bricks. Two to your chest, five to your hip. Dirty to your homies, everybody left. I understand exactly why you shook me with us. I looked at the homies like anybody else. Saving me to save yourself.
Main man, nobody be me. Thank you.